1920s and early 30s that brought about the Great Depression in this country, and many, many people having lost their jobs sought new employment in other parts of the country. Many of them were simply trying to get back to their family, but they found that the buses were a very convenient and economical way to travel.
Where'd you see that?
This kid is smiling.
Let's go take a look at the buses.
Yeah, come on. Over here.
Do you even get chains on the tires?
Look how big these wheels are.
They have the luggage up there too.
Whoa! Mom! Oh my god, the seats are so high!
Got a bathroom in the back. Yeah. Come on. Oh, weird. You just like step up continuously.
Do not use this. Don't. See, don't use it.
Look how low you'd sit. And the cool part is you got a little window to look out. Hey, morning, people. Where'd you go? Hey girl. The scenic cruiser. Boy, you sit way up high. There's just a lot more luggage room underneath, I guess.
A driver stopped at a traffic light. It took so long to change that a passenger in the seat behind him said, "Driver, here, let me take care of that light for you." He pulled out a .22 caliber pistol and shot it out.